What exactly is a trademark? Trademark is nothing but either, you know, some signs or a name or anything, anything which actually distinguishes your good and services from that of the others. It may, you might have goods or you might just have services, and trademarks will distinguish these goods and services from that of the others. So you have a whole lot of goods in the marketplace. And how does the customer know that yours is the one that he has to buy? It is the trademark that will stand up and shriek and cry out loud to the customer, which will attract the customer to your goods and your services. That's what can be a trademark? This should be a question that always arises. What is it that can be a trademark? It might be a letter, it might be a number, it might be the name of a real person, it might be a fictional name, it might be a mythological name, or a historical name, or a geographical name, or a common name, or a word without any meaning. Any of these could be a trademark. Many times slogans are used as a trademark. Slogan, which may be a catchy one-liner, like "Yehi hai, right choice, baby," McDonald's, "I'm loving it," or "Lage raho," or "Jiya lal chai, raha na jai." All these are slogans. So when you actually start your business, and when you have a trademark, you may also have a slogan as your trademark, and you may have different slogans for different products. And these slogans, by being used over a period of time, would arrive and be elevated to the status of a trademark, because people would start recognizing that particular slogan with your mark, with your goods and your services.